Hello, today I'm going to teach you how to do iris folding. Iris folding is a technique where you use pieces of paper and join them together to give an illusion effect and it forms an iris at the center. You can do it with any geometrical design or you can also have some asymmetric design. So let's get started. So now I'm going to do the strips in two colors, one is in red and one is in orange, and the main paper for the card I'm going to use black. So for making the strips, take an A4 size sheet, fold it lengthwise in half, then again lengthwise in half so that you have four layers. You need to cut these four layers and take each strip and you need to fold it. How to fold? Take a strip, fold it in half, open, fold this edge to the center. Same way, the other edge also to the center and fold this in half. This is the way you need to fold it. I'll show it again. Fold it to the center, open both the edges, fold them to the center. See that they are evenly folded. Both the sides to the center and then fold it in half. Similarly, I have folded for the other color also. Now let's take the main paper. I'm going to cut a heart shape in this. So take the front side, fold it in half, and I will cut a heart shape in this. I'll cut half the heart so that when you open it, you'll have the full heart shape. Now, you have to stick these strips from inside. Imagine it's a triangle. So first start by sticking one strip of paper. This folded side, this open side, has to be towards the outside and this folded side has to be towards the inside. So cover this part, see how much you need and cut it. Apply some glue on both the edges and stick it. Take the second color and complete the triangle. When we complete the triangle with three strips like this, when you're sticking this, see that this inner edge has to be a little bit towards the inside. This outer edge has to be to this heart edge. And this inner edge should touch the corner of the heart. See how much do you need and apply glue on the edges. Stick it. You can take a third color also, but I'm just taking two colors. So this outer edge should touch this corner, the corner where this black paper and this orange paper meets. Stick it there and this inner edge should touch this corner where this red color paper and the black color paper meets. Apply some glue this open side has to be outwards. Now this triangle is complete. Same way, you have to go in the same direction. Now, outer edge to this corner, inner edge to this corner. So that when you see from the other side, only a triangle is visible. So apply glue here and stick it. Outer edge to this corner, inner edge to this corner. Do it in the same pattern. Outer edge to this corner, inner edge to the next corner. The same direction. When you're doing a triangle shape, you can also take three colors. Like for this, I have imagined that it's a pentagon. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 colors here. In a square, you can just take 2 colors. Same way, keep on sticking alternate color strips. And complete sticking the whole triangle. Outer edge to this corner, inner edge to the next corner. This was the last strip that I had stuck. Now I have to go in the same order. Now see, you can see a pattern here. These strips are going in this direction. It starts from the same point here, but it's going in this direction. Here also it's going in this direction. Here also in this direction. So when you see from the other side, it seems as if the triangle is going inwards. It's turning and going inwards in one direction. And the last one will go here. Now when you see from the front side, it looks as if the triangle is going inwards in this direction. So this is the way you can make iris folding design with any cutout on the main card. Start with a geometric pattern, so that you understand the technique, how to stick the next strip of paper. So in that way, after you learn, you can do any asymmetrical design also. Thank you.